Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel TheTaoBox. So today I will show you how to remove your lock screen on your Xiaomi Redmi mobile. But this method only works on Mi devices, because here I show the steps by using my Mi device. And the other mobile users don't get panic, this trick works, but the setting location is may varying. And here I have the MIUI 11 update, but this trick also works for MIUI 10 versions. So before moving to our tutorial, first of all enable the developer options in your device. So how to do it? So just open your mobile settings and then go to about phone and the first one. So here you can press 3 times on MIUI version option. But it shows no need, you are already a developer, which means that here I already enabled these settings. So there is no need. So just go back to settings main menu and then go to additional settings. So in additional settings section, we can go to developer options and then click to open it. So here you can click to enable this developer option feature and then select OK. So finally I get the lock screen remove settings, and it is mentioned as skip lock screen, and it is placed at the 4th one. And also I try to check it if my lock screen is removed or not by simply press your power button to turn off your display, and after the few seconds once again press that same power button to wake up your display. But unfortunately it shows the lock screen, and also it asks for swipe to unlock. So why this trick not working? Because here I lock my mobile by using the pattern lock, so friends remained one message. So if you activate this feature, first of all disable your lock systems like pattern lock and face locks. So just I try to disable my pattern lock by simply go to your settings and then go to passwords and security and then click to open it. But it shows three locking system, so you can choose your currently activated lock system. So here I using pattern lock, so I try to choose password and the first one. But sometime it asks for your pattern lock password to complete the verification purpose. So I try to draw my pattern. So finally the pattern lock disable process is completed. Now one more time I try to check that lock screen remove feature by simply turn off your display and once again click to turn on it. So finally here you can see during my display wake up it does not shows any lock screen, and also does not shows any lock systems. But friends, if you activate this feature, maybe your phone privacy is at risk. So be careful. So this is the way you can easily remove your lock screen by watching my tutorial. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel TheTaoBox. And thanks for watching.